Brian Bowersock here with the West Automotive Group. Today we're talking about avoiding getting stuck from some of the most common vehicle failures. And to be honest with you, most of these can be avoided by having your vehicle serviced at a qualified facility like the West Automotive Group, because we inspect these items regularly for you. But let's cover these and how it can become important. Everybody's had a check engine light come on sometime in their life. Probably the number one most common failure. This is the one that's probably most unavoidable, because until we have an electronic component problem, it's not going to show up. Second one is hesitation or surge. Failed spark plugs, ignition components, fuel filters, items like that. That is preventable. Make sure you're having your vehicle serviced at the manufacturer's recommended mileage, replacing those items, which we recommend by time and mileage often. Cooling system failures, not having the cooling system flushed out properly can cause early failures of hose breakdown, radiators, etc. Items like that that tend not to last. When you don't service it properly. Tire failures. Make sure you're having your tires inspected regularly. Worn components replaced will prevent early tire failure and leaving you on the road. Last but not least is the battery. Have it tested regularly every oil service.
For the latest automotive news and helpful tips, watch for the Auto Man. Fridays on the CW San Diego, sponsored by the West Automotive Group.